Breaking ball, drilled, right center field. Trout on the run, he can't get it. And the A's are going to win the game. So Sizemore, a good battle, and he ends up winning the game with the base hit to score Pennington. So the A's win game two of the doubleheader and salvage the second game. So they had to play extras, 10 innings, but Sizemore wins it. And your final is 4-3 in 10 innings.
And Mike Socia will not be taking Jared Meals to dinner.
Nope.
I don't think that's going to happen tonight. But great at bat by Scott Sizemore to get it done. And long day, and the A's finally are able to split a doubleheader. Something they had not done. They've been swept the last four doubleheaders. This one, though, is not the case. So they were able to come up with a victory and a nice one. Here's a Fremont Bank play of the game. The A's in the 10th inning come up with a hit. The only ball to leave the infield, a hanging curveball to Scott Sizemore. And a base hit, run scoring base hit to right center. Even the speed of Mike Trout could not get to it. Take it.
So Sizemore had a couple good swings earlier in that at bat. And that was the game winner. So the A's win it 4-3.